What is good, Facebook? What's up? My name is Darrel. If you don't know me, my name is Darrel, and I love God. But real talk, I've been listening to the song for a few days now, and a lot of people don't like the song, and I don't understand why, you know what I'm saying? But I mean, I guess you don't have to like it because I like it, but you know, I really do like the song. And I wanted to do this little test, you know, to see what the reaction would be, you know what I'm saying? So this test is, I'm going to sing the song, and I want to know what y'all think about the song. Don't listen to my singing at all. I mean, you know, but I want y'all to really like listen to the words of the song, okay? Song says, "Create in me a clean heart and purify me, create in me a clean heart so I may worship you." I'm gonna say it one more time. "Well, create in me a clean heart and purify me, and purify me. Create in me a clean heart so I may worship thee." This is my favorite part. It says this: "Cast me not away from thy presence. Please don't take your spirit from me and restore the joy of salvation so that I may worship thee." Can I say it one more time? "Cast me not away from thy presence. Oh, please don't take your spirit from me. And it goes back to say, "Lord, create in me a clean heart and purify me, Lord. Purify me." That's my earnest prayer. "Create in me a clean heart so I may worship thee." That's the song. Now, post comments. Leave all the comments you can.